Does anybody know why we're here? And why is Leslie scheduling meetings?
I don't know.
She's scheduling meetings.
Yeah, I mean,
I got stuff I gotta do. What is she?
Okay, good, you're all here. Okay.
Why are we here?
Well, I've got this really great idea. You know, they want us to be making a lot of videos, doing a lot of like really creative things. And so we are going to do, are you ready?
We're
gonna we're gonna do a company musical.
What?
Yeah, I've written a musical to Star Wars. Songs, lyrics, dance numbers. It's going to be fantastic.
We don't sing it.
No. We are going to sing it. It's going to be great. I promise. I promise it's going to be good. John, listen. You get to be Darth Vader. Darth Vader. You play that character every day on the radio.
I'm not being Darth Vader.
Why not?
Have we met? This hair, putting a Darth Vader helmet on, not happening.
I'm not doing it.
I'm not doing Darth Vader.
No.
Not doing it. Not doing it. Can't wear the helmet.
All right, we'll figure something else out. I'll figure something else out. Maybe get you an open hat and helmet or something like that. Heather.
Yeah. I don't do hats.
You get to be Chewbacca. He's a star.
Chewbacca. Chewbacca.
Well, and he's like really hairy and he doesn't really say much, so you won't have a lot of lines to learn.
Well, can I at least wear camo?
No, Chewbacca doesn't wear clothes.
I have to be naked?
Well, no, your hair will cover you up. I mean, like in the places it needs to, like a lady to die with you.
Okay, fine, then I'm getting a pig.
No, Chewbacca, there are no pigs in Star Wars.
This still sucks. I'm getting a pig.
No, there's no.
PamperedPiglets.com.
No, there's no pig. You can look wherever you want. Eric, listen, I'm going to cast you as Han Solo, the hero of the entire musical.
Hero?
Hero, yes.
Like with theme music?
No.
When he comes in?
No.
Theme
music? No, no theme music, no. Like you will have songs to sing, but there's no, like, entrance music or anything.
Can it be like, can I alter the character to like a wrestling Han Solo?
No. He fights with a lightsaber. There's no wrestling going on.
That'd be a disqualification.
No. He's not a wrestler, he's Han Solo. So you gotta wear your shirt and you have to
rip it all halfway through?
No.
Okay.
No ripping your shirt off. Shelby, listen. You get to be like the bling blingiest character of them all. You get to be C-3PO, all gold. It's awesome.
I don't know who that is, but I don't care as long as I get to eat organic. If your WD-40 eats organic, then I'm good. I'm in.
Okay, well, it's not WD-40. It's C-3PO. And robots don't eat, and we don't feed you. Like, there's no green room.
No,
this
perks.
Isn't Hollywood. This is just this is just company musical.
No perks.
Just to have some fun. The perks.
Fine, then. I want to be Princess Leia. That's my chance.
No, you're not Princess Leia either. I'm Princess Leia because I wrote it, and I'm the star. I get to be Princess Leia.
Oh, no, wait.
I get to be
Wait.
What?
Can I be Princess Leia?
Yes.
I don't want
that's
to be
good.
Yes.
I want to be Princess Leia. I want to wear these.
Bravo.
I love honey buns. I want to be Princess Leia.
Fine.
I'm only going to do this if I can be Princess Leia.
I'm Princess Leia. I need a drink. I like it.
What do you think, guys?
Awesome. It's you.